Since 1997, social media has been a thing. It has changed many people's families' lives and the way they view objects. But do you know what social media actually does? I'm sure you're thinking, yeah, I know what social media is. It's Twitter, Snapchat, Facebook, and Tumblr. But the definition of social media is something that it's a platform where people can post, share, and view content to create business and personal relationships. In 1997, social media was first invented whenever 6degrees.com first came out. 6degrees.com was, the object behind it was no person would be more than 6 degrees from somebody else. It lasted a few years, and within those 2 years that it was posted, it sparked many other social media platforms that put people together based on their race and geographic locations. In 2002, social media really changed whenever Friendster came out. The idea behind Friendster was to pair people with similar interests and likes. Kind of like a dating site, but without the dating itself, with friends. Unfortunately, after Friendster first appeared, it had many technical difficulties, and it wasn't able to proceed more. In 2002, MySpace came out whenever it targeted the young adult market. It did this by allowing people to post videos, listen to music, and communicate with others through messaging. This sparked the inventor of Facebook to create a trial run with the Harvard students in 2004. At 2 years following the trial run, it opened up to the general public and it was an instant success. It was such a big success that the co-founder of PayPal donated millions of dollars to see it flourish. And today, Facebook is still the biggest platform of social media that there is, with over 1 billion users worldwide. Facebook allows people all over the world and country to communicate with others, even if they don't get to see them regularly. Businesses have also been able to use social media because small businesses getting a start, or even big businesses, can post free content to get on people's timelines that normal people wouldn't be able to get to see otherwise. People usually advertise their business from commercials, but that isn't as good as social media because with commercials, you can only select a channel in a certain area that commercial is played, and it costs lots of money. But social media has allowed businesses to advertise their businesses with the cheaper pay, and it makes sure that it gets on other people's timelines all over, and it can promote limited time deals that would spark their businesses. YouTube has also been a really big social media outlet because it allows people to post and view videos that would help them with their everyday life. YouTube allows people to watch videos to repair an object or build an object that they wouldn't know how to otherwise. And because of this, it has really helped people in their lives to do stuff that they haven't been able to do. Also, if you're looking to buy a product, YouTube, you can watch a review on YouTube of somebody who already has it and determine if you want to buy it or not. Social media has really helped in my life today because it is the exact reason I am where I am right now. Without social media, I wouldn't have been able to connect with the Boise State football coaches and been able to pursue my academic and football career past high school. Social media is a growing business, and because of it, is not going to go anywhere soon. So why not join in on social media and help see it flourish? And always remember, be safe on social media. Everybody can see what you do and make a change in the world.